Hey, what's up, guys? This is Spinal, and I just came back from the hospital yesterday for the second time, actually. I actually got to go home the day after my operation. The operation itself went fine, and I got to go home the day after. I was home for maybe an hour or so. Then some serious pain kicked in, and I had to call an ambulance. It came and took me back to the hospital, and yeah, I was there for another week. And they pumped me with tons and tons of morphine every day. Morphine, breakfast, dinner, just morphine. I had like no food. The first day was totally sick. I had morphine once every hour. Like I had so many shots in my belly that they had to start shooting down this fucking shit into my legs. It was insane. I mean, I never felt so much pain in my life. And even with all that fucking morphine, I was still in pain. So yeah, it has been horrible. But I'm back now. I'm sure you guys can see it, and even maybe hear my voice. I'm still not back to normal. I'm very far from normal. I'm still dizzy. I'm still on medicine. I'm still taking a bunch of shit. And I'm gonna do that for. I'm gonna take a bunch of shit for 2 more weeks, and I'm still gonna have problems for several more weeks after that. It depends, you know. But I don't really have much pain left, like constant pain. The pain I have right now. It's like, right, I don't know if you guys can. Like here. When I breathe, I don't know if you guys saw that, but when I breathe, I get pain. If I take a long, deep breath, I get more pain. The longer breath I take, the more pain I get. And it sucks, man. So bad. And I have no power in my body. I can do nothing. Like, if I go to the store, let's take for an example here. If I go to the store, I don't even buy something, I just go there and go back, and it's like a 5 minutes trip here, okay? And I go back, I'm done. I can do nothing for the rest of the day except laying in my bed, you know, which is fucking horrible. So that's, I mean, it feels like I'm in someone else's body, you know, 'cause this isn't my body. It feels totally fucked up. And yeah, I don't even have the strength to shave. So I look a bit messy. Yeah, I have a cap on because I don't want to show my hair right now. Oh man, that hurts. Fuck. Okay. But yeah. I'm gonna show you guys what I picked up last month. It's not gonna be much because I didn't pick up. I barely picked up anything, to be honest, but yeah, here we go. It's gonna be downloadable stuff. Let's switch this around. Ah, man, just moving hurts. Okay, so let's see if we can focus here. So this is the stuff all in one that I picked up. So I picked up I actually got the Pikmin 3 for free. This is actually the free game I got with for buying Mario Kart 8. I picked Pikmin 3. Why don't you focus, you? You stupid camera. So, yeah, this is actually the game I got for free for buying Mario Kart 8. And the reason I didn't get it until last month was because we don't have Club Nintendo here in my country, so it was actually quite difficult to figure out how to get the free game in the first place. I'm pretty sure a bunch of people in my country never got the free game at all because they couldn't figure out how to get it. But yeah, I have never played a Pikmin game before, but people only have good things to say about it, so I took it. I mean, it's free, so why not? Next game, Pokemon Rumble U. This was 30% off, so I thought, hey, what the heck? I was interested in it when it first came out, so I took the opportunity when they dropped the price. And I actually played this game a bit before I went into the hospital, and it sucks. It sucks really bad. Don't buy it. Yeah, it's like you do the exact same thing in every level. There's like no. It's like. If you have played the first level, you don't need to play any more of the game because it's gonna be exactly the same. It's the only person this game is for is someone who needs to have everything with Pokemon in it, because the game is worthless. It's a bad game, bad game. Don't buy it. Okay. So let's move on. I picked up Kirby's Dream Land 3. This was also 30% off. That was basically the only reason I picked it up. Haven't played it ever. Never played this game, so it's gonna be a new game for me. I also picked up Fire Emblem. I've never played this game either. It was also 30% off, and I've heard some really good stuff about this game, so yeah, I think it's gonna be fun to try it out. And then we have the Mega Man games. So these games I obviously had as a kid, or at least most of them. Mega Man 1, I was actually the only one I know who got Mega Man 1 when it was first released. None of my friends got it, and They were pretty yellow, as I remember, because the game was awesome. However, after Mega Man 2 came out, Mega Man 1 became pretty useless because you can't get passwords in Mega Man 1, but you can in all the other Mega Man games. That makes all the other Mega Man games better, in my opinion, because in Mega Man 1, you have to do the entire game in one sitting, and that took some time. Obviously, that's not a problem with a game on the Virtual Console, because you can just save wherever you want and just continue from there. But yeah, on the real thing, Mega Man 1 was a bitch. It was super fun though. And it was also a lot smaller than the other games, it had less bosses. So Mega Man 2 I obviously had, and it's the Mega Man game most people think is the best one. I don't know if I agree or not, if I agree or disagree. I love all the Mega Man games, but yeah, I think this is definitely one I played the most. I remember I had a book where I used to type in codes, different codes for different combination of characters, depending on let's skip that story. And move on. Mega Man 3. I played this game basically just as much as Mega Man 2. I obviously had that one as well. All these three games are the games I have played the most. Oops. These three games, Mega Man 1, 2, and 3, are the ones I have personally played the most out of all Mega Man games ever. Yeah, Mega Man 4. I have Mega Man 4. I play Mega Man 4, but not as much. I'm not sure if I ever had Mega Man 5. I don't remember. I don't remember it right now, so I can't say for sure. It's definitely one that if I haven't had, I have. If I never had it, I have probably never played it. And if I did have it, I have probably played it very few times. But Mega Man 6, oops. Mega Man 6, I have definitely never had or played. This is gonna be a new Mega Man games, Mega Man game for me. yeah, I obviously like all the Mega Man games. And if I didn't say, all the Mega Man games were 50% off. So that's why I took the opportunity to pick up all of them. Because 50% off is a quite substantial, quite big. Man, words. I can't. Please stop, just stop. Okay, let's move on. So I also picked up this guy over here. Oh my god, so much sun. Can we have less sun? Okay, let's just move it. It's Rumble Rouser. Man, so much sun. Let's see if I. So this is a normal Skylander, and I don't buy normal Skylanders. And you might be wondering, why the fuck am I buying normal Skylanders when I nag all the time that I never buy them? And the reason is, I still don't have a big Skylander, man. And the new game Trap Team is coming up. Is it next month? I think it's next month, and yeah, they are probably not gonna do any more of these swap characters after that game is out, so I took the opportunity and grabbed the last ones I needed before the new game is out. So I've actually leveled up this guy to 20 already. He was a pretty bad guy in my opinion. He wasn't fun to play. But yeah, here we go. Rumble Rouser, Normal, Dig, Skylander. I also picked up this guy, which is also a normal Skylander. It's Trap Shadow. He looks badass. He looks really nice, right? And he's a sneak character, and sneak was the other. Okay, I'm getting mail. Sneak was the other swap ability thing that I didn't have, so yeah, now I have all of them. And I've also leveled up this guy to level 20 already, and he was actually really fun to play and looks really nice. So yeah, if you don't have a sneak character yet, then maybe Trap Shadow is something you should check out. Really fun character, looks really nice. Okay, and I also got my new Jade Firekraken in the mail. If you guys remember last month, I showed you guys I got Jade Firekraken, but he had the back was busted up. This one is in perfect mint condition, and no problems with the back. So yeah, this is a keeper, and he looks beautiful. I have not played this character. I want to play this character, but I am so sick that I don't know if I can even manage to play right now. But yeah, he looks beautiful, man. He looks beautiful. Okay, guys. That's all the pickups I have for today. Not much. I actually have some more. I have some stuff coming in. I have some nice stuff for next month. Maybe, hopefully, we'll see. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. So take care. Peace.